Before the war, many people came to Rwanda to see the gorillas.